Right though, this bull lying upside down was found just outside the tiny town of Maple Creek in the province of Saskatchewan, Canada. And this is freaking me out, so I'm leaving. Hope it at least interested you, entertained you a little bit. But yeah, this is for real, guys. That's just definitely hope this guy doesn't show up in my McDonald's hamburger. Take care.